What's up, YouTube? So I woke up today all ripe and ready to like be super productive and like stay home and work on my phone and my computer and do all the things. And my phone died. Yes, died. Dead. Dead as a doorknob. Dead. So it looks like we're going to Apple. Lego. So my phone did not come alive. I'm here at Apple and he's helping me because I have to get a new phone now. And I lost all my TikTok drafts, so I'm gonna go cry now. Here's the new phone. Yay, setting up the new phone. Woohoo! I think I should call TikTok and cry and tell them they should give me my drafts back and not save them on a phone because that's dumb. What do you guys think? I've been here since 2. No, I've been here since 1:30. It's 2:30 and now I have to stay till 4 to get Apple support on my computer. So I'm getting some work done. Our drafts are still there. I'm so happy. Starting to feel like this is my second home. So here's my bed. Was it Friday?
Yep.
You got sparkles on your face, babe. And my phone is not fixed. I got a new phone and we're going out with all the people. Ayo, so here we go.
So are we going to Sunny's?
Oh my god.
We understand he cut his finger.
Oh my god.
He hit his finger. Yeah, his finger started bleeding. That is trust in your friends, ladies and gentlemen. That is trust in your friends. Holy shit.
Beautiful Friday that I've walked backwards in the recent, month.
This is how we walk back from the bar.
Oh my god, Derek is an addict.
I can't see.
Oh my god.
He's still walking backwards, guys. It's been a good couple blocks. Maybe a couple miles at this point, I'm not really sure.
He's doing it. There you are.
Thanks, Diego.
You're welcome, brother. You know I got you. You're making me blush.
Okay, guys, here comes the curb.
I do feel like there is a intersection coming up real, real soon.
So how is it?
That's okay.
Round two, it's Valley in here.
Man, I thought you
were
that.
What team are you rooting for, babe?
I'm with the dog. The dog's an Alabama fan. We're rooting for Alabama today.
You dope. Hey, yo. Party time, you ready? Oh, there's a light. Hey, how are you doing? You look beautiful. She doesn't want to be on now, but she's so beautiful. So we're at this party.
That one's hitting behind now. Who has a winner? Alright, so look at the cards and show each other the cards. What are we doing?
Show each other your cards. So show me your cards.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Put it right there.
Me? You want me to grab it?
No, put your card right here.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Okay, get it wrong.
If I snap my fingers, that should be the first one. Look at this. That was yours?
Yes.
Okay. Watch for yours. Watch. Watch.
Okay.
It's gonna happen quick, okay? Watch.
Yeah.
card. That's really happening right now. Oh my god, they're so cute.
Yeah.
Hey.
Chair card reading.
Okay.
So we're back to their cards, Red.
Okay. And you want to do a general reading, or we can pick an area of life, or like next steps. What are you?
Next doing? Steps? Yeah, next that steps. Sounds fun.
Okay. So we're doing next steps, and I think it's funny that this card came up mystery.
Story of my life.
So embrace the unknown, enjoy the divine mystery, the answers will come in time.
So, I feel like I wake up every morning to that shit.
Well, there's more of it.
You don't know, but it's fine. Awesome, I'm gonna know the fact that I don't know shit.
This is a card to nudge us to take a new perspective on the mystery of life. Because it's just a fact of life. We don't know what's coming, and life would be a little bit boring if we knew how every second of every day was going to go.
Absolutely.
So viewing the mystery as this magic, this gift of like, ooh, anything is possible. Anything could happen today. Anything could happen next week. So when we're looking at next steps, we have energy to sort of nudge you in the right direction, but all along remembering like, oh, it's such a gift that I don't know what's to come. It's such a gift, like literally any fucking anything could happen, okay?
There may be some mystery too around romance.
So I don't know if you're with a partner or if you're looking for a partner, but the romance card comes up to say that coming up very soon there's going to be a season, a phase of a lot of beautiful romantic moments.
Oh, I love
either
that.
In your partnership or just you romancing yourself, treating yourself so good. Buying yourself the thing that you're waiting for somebody else to buy you. Just really, really loving on yourself big time. Or meeting somebody. Or elevating in the partnership that you're in.
I love that.
Yeah. Okay, so I have passion. Ignite your passion. Follow what excites you. Let your passions lead the way. So, the next steps for you is like honoring what lights you up, what excites you, what feels good, what feels energizing, what makes you feel passionate. That's what's next. So you can get kind of caught up in like, what's the logical thing to do? What's the rational thing to do? And that's great. It's ground, you know, we need to stay grounded a little bit. But ultimately what's meant for us is what sets us on fire, what makes us feel excited. So paying more attention to that and giving more space for that and honoring that and letting that grow in your life. So growth. You are being called to grow, evolve, and flourish. It is safe for you to bloom. So it's safe for you to follow your passions. It's also safe for your romantic life to flourish and expand and grow. And it's safe for you to embrace the mystery. You're going to grow into exactly who you're meant to be. You're on the journey. So just keep staying aligned with what feels good, and you're going to end up exactly where you're meant to be.
And if there's any reason why music
might be part of that.
That's good. That's good. That's really good.
Okay.
That'll work.
Okay.
Here, I'm going to show that to the camera. Look who got the music card.
There you go. What about the music?
So, the music card, for people who aren't musical, it might mean play more music in your life. But if you are musical, that you are. It's about sharing that gift with the world. It's about playing the instruments, singing the songs, knowing that you have come here with a really special purpose to bring music into people's lives.
That works.
And to keep at it. Keep at it. Even if you don't know how it's going to work or where it's going to lead or what's going to happen. This came up. This is your passion. So.
That's super cool. I appreciate you guys so much.
Do you want to take a picture of your car?
Yeah.
As a reminder?